So here we are talking about autotrophs. What do you mean by autotrophs? So